Hey everyone, welcome to Old Man Gaming. Remember, if you enjoyed today's stream, please hit that like button and consider subscribing.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Old Man Gaming. Why do I have something on the screen that should not be there? Just bear with me a second. There we go. That was from my last stream. But anyway, welcome to Ark Survival Ascended 30. The series where I play for 30 minutes a day on an official PvP server to see realistically just how far we can get in this game. Don't forget, I do stream every day apart from Sundays, which happens to be today, where I'm doing a Let's Build a Zoo series. You can catch that every day on my channel as well. So come say hi. Let me know if you're new to the channel because of these videos. Come let me know live. That'd be great. But if continuing on from what we were doing yesterday, we are in the hunt for some cement and paste. And the best way for me to get that, other than trying to kill a whole bunch of bugs, is to go and... That sounded quite large. And it is... Right, is to go maybe try and find some beavers. Now, we are in a very dangerous part of the map, I'm not going to lie. All sorts of nasties usually live around here. Like a Bronto in distress. All we want to do is just get down to the water and start looking for beavers. Oh, that could have been a bit nasty. Okay. Got a sleeping bag, let's put one down. Just in case. Watch this give me bloody cement and paste. I'm not going to complain if it does. Well, it's not going to, but... Did I put the sleeping bag down? I did. Okay, the fact that there are a lot of herbivores around here sort of gives me a little bit more confidence. Where would I think when I head down there That's probably where I'm going to find them. Heading in that direction, if there are any. What's going on with the graphics today? Look like an oviraptor, I think. There's a Xenosaur right there. What am I doing? I'm going away from the water. And now I'm starting to get bloody cold. I got lost unnecessarily because I decided to go via these ruins and... Oh, shit. That wasn't good, was it? Need to stay on job here. Stay on focus. Do what you came here to do. I think that was the Ferrozenosaur I tried to avoid. Ended up for... Why is it so cold? What is it? -5 degrees. Shall we just get ready in case I have to... build a campfire. For some reason, it's gotten really cold. holding a torch isn't going to help me. This has turned out to be a bit of a ball-like. Already running out of jerky. Sounded suspiciously like something I don't want. Fucking hell. Did not sound good, did it? Drink some water here while we can. Yeah. see if we can get past it while it's otherwise occupied. Seeing any beavers though. Sorry, I'm also just looking for little hidey holes while we're walking, exploring, just to see if there's anywhere that we might be able to set up shop. I mean, I don't mind setting up shop around here if it means people aren't going to come looking here. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay, that doesn't look good. Has that got guns on it? Sort of wish I'd made a spyglass by now. I think we might have found our first major base. Well, not our first, because we did get killed on Kano Island. Well, there's an alpha over there. Jesus. Chilling with the boys. Sort of thing I would do. Metal door. Is that what the metal doors look like? I never realised. They look like... I'm yet to build a metal door in anything. I didn't realise they had an airlock handle sort of thing on them, like you find on the Navy ships. And okay. There is a beaver. But where there is a beaver, there could be a dam. But there's also an alpha raptor around here. And there's also this base over here, so I've got to be really careful. Right, beaver, dam. Right, but where's your dam, beaver? Where's your dam? Do you have a dam? Beaver, do you have a dam? Tell me if you have a dam. There's another beaver up there. Kill it, beaver. Kill it. Beaver killed it. Good beaver. Where's your bloody cementing paste? Where's your dam? Come on, beavers. Help me out. Had a spyglass so I could get a better look at that base. Is that a beaver dam up here? Towards the T-Rex? .48 after all that. Come on. My pike's gonna break soon. Come on. Man, I gotta get some more melee damage in the box. Okay, are any more beaver dams? Trying to see if there are any guns. That alpha raptor's over there. there's the alpha. I'll go that way. Hey, 5 minutes. The Oviraptor's always doing that. That's a huge ass base they've built up there, but I should have built spyglass when we were up the mountain. I should have got some crystal and built the spyglass. Trying to see if I can spot another beaver dam from up here. Make your mind up where you want to be. All this way to find Beaver Dam to get some energy base. I only got 43 out of the one we found. I mean, that's enough to make a few grappling hooks, which is really what I want. But now I need a place to camp for the night. Since we're going to be heading back across the way. Where's the alpha gone? I have a habit of getting too close to edges and falling off, so I'm really conscious of that. What about this bush here? I think we can safely, maybe, without dying. Well, we did it without dying. But I have no idea where I am. Right. Okay. I think this is where we're staying the night. All right. Well, thank you for watching. It's been an interesting 30 minutes. Oh, I hate that sound. The sound. I've got a really bad suspicion about, I have to remember I'm up high. and that I could, in all likelihood, I'm going to fall when I come back. But thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button for me, and please consider subscribing. And like I said at the start of the video, I do stream twice a day, so feel free to come check out my live streams where I'm building a zoo on a private server. But please come say hi if you've been watching any of these videos. Come say hello. But that's it for me. My name's Rob, and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye.